got lucky with the weather in the Bay Area. I have to say, I don't think that rabbit luck is gonna last long. But skis and snowboards are coming downhill. You can guess what awaits further up.
This blizzard is becoming a headache. The visibility is bad enough as it is, and now with the snow accumulating on the road... Stay focused. This is seriously treacherous. Careful. Visibility is dropping to nearly zero out there. Gaining altitude as you head up into the Rockies. The air is thinner here, so if it seems harder to concentrate, that's why. Just focus on the road. Focus, and give this puppy all you got.
Thank you.
We got lucky with the weather in the Bay Area. I have to say, I don't think that rabbit luck is gonna last long. When skis and snowboards are coming downhill, you can guess what awaits further up.
I'll admit, this blizzard is becoming a headache. The visibility is bad enough as it is, and now with the snow accumulating on the road... Stay focused. This is seriously treacherous. The weather service is reporting right out. Hope you can still see the road. Careful. Visibility is dropping to nearly zero out there. Gaining altitude as you head up into the Rockies. The air is thinner here, so if it seems harder to concentrate, that's why. Just focus on the road. Focus, and give this puppy all you got.
Okay, we made it through the worst of the storm. Good news is the weather's about to clear up. Bad news is there's snow everywhere now, and these mountain roads are twisty as hell. Thank you. I'm looking at the latest from the National Weather Service, and it sounds like the roads are still passable. The issue's gonna be how twisted these roads are. It might be like ice skating on the edge of a cliff, so take it slow if you have to, but make sure you stay out in front. First the dust storm, then the blizzard. Wonder if those gods of the desert whispered about you to the gods of the mountain. But hopefully, they're all in cahoots with the gods of victory, right? This race is right on brand for our little racing club. Our whole thing is taking the world's best street racers and shoving them into utterly bonkers racing situations. I'd say this qualifies. Blind turn after blind turn, the real opposite of ideal racing conditions, huh? So don't panic, but FYI, your engine's starting to overheat from the climb. Just get to the top, and the weather should cool it down before the next leg. You're rocking this. Just keep going. Welcome to the summit. I know that was probably like sledding uphill, but you made it to the peak. Of course, what drives up must drive down. Hope you're ready for a fun descent. Okay, you're about to cruise down a highway that cuts through the eastern half of the Rockies and into a national forest. The challenge here is tunnels. Coming in and out of the darkness can turn the sun into a strobe light. Don't get disoriented. It happens way more than you think. Careful about oncoming traffic, especially around these blind turns. Too blinded by those lighting changes. I once saw a guy throw a spider over the center divide because he couldn't see where the tunnel was. It was all right, but what a waste of a car. Conditions are bad enough, but imagine taking a blind turn and seeing a hypercar speeding towards you on a blind turn. Top speeds are much more respectable now that you've got traction again. Of course, that's true for everyone else too, huh? Just remember that, Rabbit. Push for speed and pray for luck all the way to the finish. There's a part of me that feels bad that I couldn't tell you about our organization before you'd won the qualifier. But it's our cardinal rule. We never talk about it. Hope you understand why. Talk about a million-dollar view. We're down in the valley now. No more snowbanks to deal with. Just a few very good drivers and one final race to a destination I think you're gonna appreciate. Here we go, the final leg. You'll be cruising into mining country soon and toward a very special finish line. Keep your eyes peeled for shortcuts. And whatever else happens, win this race for us. You just entered the national park. Watch out for park rangers. They have total authority. We don't need some upstart mountain man trying to slow us down. Keep your eyes open. Something's blocking the road up there. Black Hills were full of gold back in the 1800s. Most of these mines were abandoned ages ago, which is why we were able to buy the one you're gonna see at the finish line. Almost there. This is it. Now is your chance to prove that everything that we've gone through together was worth the goddamn effort, and that I know how to pick them. Bring it home. Ah, you just entered the national park. Watch out for park rangers. They have total authority here. We don't need some upstart mountain man trying to slow us down. Keep your eyes open. Something's blocking the road up there. Black Hills were full of gold back in the 1800s. Most of these mines were abandoned ages ago, which is why we were able to buy the one you're gonna see at the finish line. Almost there. This is it. Now is your chance to prove that everything that we've gone through together was worth the goddamn effort, and that I know how to pick them. Bring it home. Well earned, my friend. You answered my call without question. You hung in there through dust storms and blinding blizzards. You had the courage to follow me into the unknown, and now you've seized the chalice at our secret headquarters. Your prize awaits right here in this cave. But what you've really earned today is respect, especially mine.
You